Hey, I'm Jeff from ParkMobile. Today I want to show you how to use promo codes in the ParkMobile app. Now in certain locations, the city or a parking operator might want to create an incentive for you to park. It could be a dollar off, it could be a 20% discount. In some cases you might get lucky and get free parking. So if you get one of these promo codes, here's how to use it in the app. You just go through the regular process of paying for parking. So I'm going to put in a zone number here, 9911. I'm going to say park. I'm going to choose my duration, so for this parking session, I'll choose the time, then press continue. So then I'm coming to the confirmation screen. So on the confirmation screen, under the price, there's a link here for add promo code. So I'm just going to click that link. I'm going to add a promo code here. I'm going to type in whatever the promo code is. Or if you get a QR code, we have a QR code scanner right here, so you can scan it very easily. So I'm going to go back to the confirmation screen, and you'll see the discount of the promo code is applied to the price. I'm going to click start parking, and I'm all set. ParkMobile promo codes are a nice way to save you a little money when you're parking. So if you get one, now you know how to use it in the ParkMobile app.